Spending the day at the cabin, mom and dad and the family.
We got some chicken and potatoes on the fire. Dad got him some wood stacked up. Hi, Cooper. Goopy, goopy.
Axel came over with us today. Look at that, he's got his little solar panels mounted up for some lighting. And believe it or not, he's got a fire in there. And that new wood stove he's got barely lets off any smoke. It's got some gasification system in it. Pretty cool. Really efficient, nice and cozy in there.
Wanna take you all along with us today and see what we get into out here. Love the sound of a chainsaw in the distance. It's peaceful out here.
Got the deer feeder down there. They're really making a mess of it. All the rain we've had. Then hopefully get two nice saw logs down here.
Yeah. by the way, that's a steel, what, 361?
Yeah. 361.
That's the pro version of their saws. Oh, 20-inch bar. That's what I was getting at. Just so you know. Oh, yeah, it's free, Dave. It's just a hunk. It'd be nice to... I'm going to have to put you guys on hold.
Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Woo! All right. Getting ready for dinner.
Okay.
Stoking her up, Dad. Oh, yeah. Day is burning nice.
Nice. 507, right?
Yep.
3/4 the battery. I tell you, them rechargeable batteries are working out pretty good.
All right.
What you got there?
I'm planting 150 pounds of corn here.
You planting it?
Maybe.
Yeah, let's see what you got. That thing's up in the air now. We put a leg extension on there because the deer were just emptying out 150 pounds in a couple days. We lifted it up. They won't have a gourmet constant, but might save on some corn. We'll get that thing anchored down and
be good to go.